PDF element is really important, especially in this context, because it allows you to edit your PDFs even after they have been exported from Revit. It allows you to add watermarks, text, paragraphs, objects, and much, much more to your PDFs, even though they have already been exported from the main software. It allows you to convert your PDFs into any other popular file format, such as Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or images, and similar.